Tip number 18, casual versus formal. Much like we discussed for day versus night, perfumes can go from casual to formal with very slight changes or very dramatic changes, depending on your personal desires. If you lead a casual lifestyle most of the time, then a clean, fresh scent is probably best for you, much as it is for day. If you have many evening engagements, a more dramatic or formal lifestyle, then you may want to amp it up a bit and go for a muskier or woodsier or deeper smelling scent for formal occasions. These can mix and match to your personal taste, of course, but it is important to reflect the setting as well as reflecting your mood, your personal taste, and all the other things that we've discussed. So if you're planning on getting all decked out in a ball gown for a formal event, make sure your perfume reflects that, perhaps by getting a richer smelling or denser smelling perfume for that event. If you're wearing a t-shirt and jeans and having a picnic in the park for a casual lifestyle, then get something lighter and a little bit more casual.